This over is very unique. It was installed in 1996, the same year that TTC decided to start adding elevators for, you know, accessibility. I think this was installed by Montgomery, but then ThyssenKrupp modernized it. I went on this elevator many times, so... But it's kind of pointless that they added this, because... it's either because they did it as a test, or they just wanted to get seniors down to the concourse, but the thing is, there's no elevator that leads down to the subway platforms. Also, they don't have the actual chime you hear on the other subway elevators. But this one's got an epic motor. They probably might have just did it as a test. But it's just really about the usual design that you would see on the other elevators. Besides, the station became like fully accessible by 2017. Oh geez, yeah, you see? Because there's no elevator that goes down to the platforms from here. Still, I wonder why the TTC decided to add such a pointless thing. Anyway, that's it.